Wells. If you want a pair of photo of Max, if it melts over chocolate wax, you better look in on our resident gin number 70 Simmery Max. With a first class assortment of magic, and to raise in a posture of shade, for effects that are comic or tragic, there's no cheaper house in the trade. A filter with quantities of it, and for knowledge if anyone yearns, we're keeping a rather small profit, a profit that makes us unbounded returns. For we can promise her, with a wink on his eye, with security, into futurity, solve your history, clear up the mystery, for a proclivity with a nativity, for a nativity. Oracular, bogey spectacular, tetrapods tragical, mirror so magical, peep with security, into futurity, and if you must it, he makes a reduction on taking a quantity. Oh, New Wellington Wells, and finally we have it in stacks. We're going to look here at our resident gin number 70 Simmery Axe. Oh, that's not bad, no, it just. He can raise you, hosts of ghosts. And that without reflectors. And creepy things with wings. And gaunt and grisly spectres. He can raise your clouds of shrouds. And horrify you vastly. And crack your brains with chains. And shiverings grim and ghastly. Then if you planety, changes organity, with an urbanity, full of satanity, vexes humanity, with an inanity, fates of vanity, driving your host to the verge of insanity. Barmentology, demonology, electrobiology, mystic astrology, spirit philology, high class astrology, such as his knowledge, isn't the man to require an apology. Oh, you're Wellington Wells, I'm a dealer in magic and spells, in blessings and curses, and ever fill purses and prophecies, witches and nails. And if anything anyone lacks, you'll find that I have it in sex. If you only look in on our visit on gin number 70, Simmery Axe!